Jock McGregor, who is a world-renowned Cajun artist, painter. He has sold paintings from California to Mexico to England, even South Africa. His works are reflections of a dying Cajun culture, a culture unique in its ways, but has seen immense diminishing in the last few decades due to globalization. Jock is trying his best to bring it back, to immortalize it.